Next, let's make some noise for number 10 here, Stephanie Bell.